welcome back to my channel. I'm Denny and it's box week and we are on box number one.
But before that, let's take a minute to look at my weekly shout outs.
Today I have my face story. So this face story, I believe, is the July one because I unbagged the June one last month. So let's go ahead and see what is in here. All right, so here is the card that always comes in here, as well as you always get a bunch of little cards. This is the card and it says where to next. It's like a boarding pass and a suitcase, and you know, they're just telling you your destination. So this, like I said, is for July. Yep, July Forever Fresh. It says it right there. Let's go ahead and start with the mask that they sent me. I mentioned before, the pack that I have is a 4-pack and I get 4 masks. So let's go ahead and see what I receive. So the first one that I have is this rose mask and it's from Botanical Farms. It's supposed to firm your skin and give you elasticity, even your skin tone and all that good stuff. And I really hope that this does smell like rose, because that would be awesome if it did. Then the next mask that I have here is by Yada, and I don't know what it's called, but it's a smoothing mask pack. This packaging is super cute, like that little funny girl that they have there just makes me laugh. Her nose is kind of funny. This right here is a honeysuckle flower extract mask and it's supposed to help fight premature aging and protect your skin from environmental damage. So that's what this one does. Then the next mask that we have here is an Ampule and it is the Medius Ampule Synergy Pack. Now this one is different. Ampules are similar to a serum, but I think they're milky in consistency, I believe. Don't quote me on that, but that has been what I've noticed. This one seems really interesting just because this one has grapefruit extract, hyaluronic acid, and it's supposed to plump your skin and give you overall glowing skin. So I'm very interested in seeing what this one does. And then the last mask that I have right here is the Nature Republic Real Nature Mask Sheet with acai berry. And I've actually used only one other thing with acai, but this one is supposed to purify the skin. And this one is supposed to moisturize and reduce your wrinkles. So there you have it. Those were all 4 of the masks that I received. And I am very happy. They're all very different and can be used for different things. I'm super excited to try the Ampule. I like Ampules. And this one just seems kind of neat. I like the packaging, not to say that I'm gonna like the mask because of the packaging, but I just thought it was cute. And then this guy, because it was saying that it reduces wrinkles, you know? I want to be snatched in the face. So hopefully you like this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Become a member of my Guns fam, and as always, from my house to yours, love ya.